This is a budget that does things for people, not to people. With this budget, we keep our promises to students, patients, and voters, build on our reserves, and continue California's progressive momentum. We fight poverty by expanding California's earned income tax credit to 1.1 million more working families, including the self-employed. We increase access to early childhood education, which improves outcomes in other areas and lowers costs in other parts of the budget. We make college more affordable by preserving the middle class scholarship and creating pathways that help students earn degrees with less debt. We are implementing badly needed reforms, reforms that were identified by the legislature performing our oversight role. And we maintain California's fiscal stability by increasing reserves to $9.9 billion, the largest in recent history. With this budget, we will protect what we have gained, and we will persist in moving forward. I ask for an aye vote.